Bob Schneider is going to come up all the way from Austin, Texas. That's where we're from, too. We have any Austinites or anybody that's been to Austin for any length of time? Awesome.
Oh, you guys all came up from Austin, too?
I thought maybe there was a whole busload of people from Austin.
We originally wrote this song kind of as a joke for our good friend Luke Wade, who's also a singer-songwriter. We were trying to get him to come visit us in Austin, and we left this on his voicemail. We just called him up and made up a song on the spot, you know, because it's a recording, and so, yeah, use it. And he came to Austin that night, right after we wrote it. He came to our show, and he said, play me my song. So we played it, and then people after the show were asking us, where can we buy that song? And Chris was trying to sell them his cell phone. We were like, that's the only recording. But it will be on our next album, which we're recording next month, and so I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you download it, and I hope to see you in Austin.
Sounds like a Motel 6 commercial when they talk about it. Holy light.
Hey, friend, when are you coming to Austin? To Austin. Oh, hey, friend. Cause we're waiting on you.
On the couch. Not last night.
You're 699
on. Okay. What's it?
Seven.
Oh, I got it. I got it. No, I got it.
So cut off your skinny jeans. We're going down to Barnum Springs. Then an open mic to hear you sing. We're gonna eat some gluten free things.
Yeah.
Like nachos on South Fifth Street. I find a hippie girl you'd like to meet. Take a dance if she's really sweet at the gallery.
Ooh, hey friend,
when are you coming to Austin? To Austin.
Ooh, hey friend,
when are you coming? Cause we're waiting on you.
On a Monday night you can't be wrong. Hear Bob Schneider get to dancing on. Step talking and writing songs, or play cards till the break of dawn.
And then we'll fold out the old futon. You know you're coming here before too long. Pack your things and just come on.
Cause you can't resist the Hawks and Don. That's us gone.
Hey friend, when are you coming to Austin? To Austin.
We'd love to meet every single one of you. I'm sending out a CD or something.